Alma now allows you to combine innovative AI solutions with expert cataloging knowledge to easily and efficiently create and enrich bibliographic data. The AI Metadata Assistant can be used to easily create new English MARC21 bibliographic records for books or enrich an existing record using the resource's metadata, such as the title, author, content note, etc. To use the AI Metadata Assistant, open the metadata editor in Alma. Let's first look at how to create a new bib record with the AI Metadata Assistant. Click New and select Create with AI Assistant. This opens the new record from AI Assistant pop-up. Enter as much information as you can about the item. You can also include up to 2 images of the book. In the Image Row action menu, there are options to crop or delete the uploaded image. Once you've entered all the information for the item, click Generate Record. It may take a few minutes for the record to generate. When the record is done, there will be a notification with a link to open in the MDE. Here is your new record. There is an AI-generated label in the list of records on the left, and a 588 source of description note field is also included in the record, stating that part of the metadata was produced by AI. You can make changes to the record as needed. After you've finished, open the Save menu and click Save and Release Record. The new AI Metadata Assistant also allows you to enhance existing records. To enhance a record, open an existing record in the MDE. Open the Editing Actions menu and select Enhance with AI Assistant. This opens the Enrich Record with AI Assistant pop-up. The title is listed in the window, and there is space to add up to 2 images of the book. When you're done, click Enrich Record. Once again, it may take a few minutes for the record to generate. Once it's done, it will have an AI-enriched label. Click the record to open it. All enriched metadata will be highlighted in purple for the cataloger to review and accept, correct, or reject. And a 588 field has been added, noting that part of the metadata was created with the help of AI. Additional formats and language support are coming soon with future updates.